Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Chameleon Soma. And the Chameleon Soma is a regular Soma cube. However, what's special is that from all different sides, it looks different. So at the bottom, we have these swirls. At the top, we have this red-green speckle pattern. And still, all these pieces were printed in one go. So how did I do that? The trick was to use this co-extruded filament, and it's filament that's green on one side and red on the other side. And when you print with it, then one side will show up red and the other side will show up green. And the speckle pattern at the top I made by printing a Hilbert curve. And of course, the swirly pattern at the bottom was yet another trick to make the swirls. So the co-extruded filament, they make a very nice material. And I've printed several test prints just to see what happens. So for instance, here we have a test print just to check what should be the orientation of the little cubies. And also something round to see what happens if you print the sphere. And at the sphere we actually see that at the side the dividing line is here, but when you go to more to the top, then the dividing line is more in that direction. So for round things that need to be split, there is something interesting going on. And other than the two-color filament, I have also tried the three-color filament that can be red, blue or green, depending on how you look at it. And here you see again some of the experiments with the Hilbert curve pattern, which is very beautiful. But when you look from the side, you see that there is quite a blending between the colors. And that is because when you're printing, sometimes the co-extruded filament rotates a bit. So here is another test that I've done with the four-color filament, including the cubies. And actually, none of the cubies turned out very nicely. So that was a bit of disappointing. Also, what you see is at the top, if you just have straight layers, it's very hard to get the color consistent. So here is some of the experiments that I have done with the four-color material, that you see the colors at the side look a bit nice, but it's very clear that they are blending. Here the blue is blending with the green, here the blue is blending with the red, and here you see all kinds of blending at the top and the bottom. One more successful experiment was again with the Hilbert curves, and we kept the bottom open. That was a suggestion by my wife, but still the blending problem is there. And here yet another experiment that I've done, where I tried the concentric 3D print, but again that's not very consistent. But anyway, after all of these prototypes, I finally got myself a set of Soma pieces, the Chameleon Soma pieces, that really look good from all sides. So my question to you is, now you have seen a bit what's possible with the co-extruded filament and puzzles, and what other puzzles would look very good in this special filament. Thank you for watching.